greatest element. An element A belongs to S in S comma relation. Okay, A is the greatest element. A is the greatest element. So when do you say this A as the greatest element means, if all B's that exist is lesser than this A. For all B's that belongs to S. So for all B's that belongs to S, your A should be greater and B should be smaller. And this is the unique element you should get. You should get this as the unique element. For this, you have to find maximal element. First, find maximal element. And from that maximal element, find the greatest. Now, we'll see this greatest element with two examples. This is example one. Here, the maximal element that you come across. Maximal element is the topmost element, that is C, D and E. Okay. Now when I see the C, D and E, all remains parallel, and among these you have three elements at the top of the hash diagram. So this is not unique. This is not unique. That is, you don't have a single element. You don't have a single element. So you don't have greatest element here. No greatest element. No greatest element. Okay. Now we'll come for the next diagram. This is our next example. You have A, B, C, D and E. Now when I consider the maximal element here. Here the maximal element is the topmost element. So I'll have my maximum element as E. I'll have my maximum element as E. Here the element remains unique. You have a single element as E. Okay. So now the greatest element here is E. That is, no other element in this hash diagram is greater than this. No other element, and based on the relation that you come across. Okay. So this is the greatest element that you come across here. Okay. Least element. An element A belongs to S in relation S. A is the least element. A is the least element. When do you say A is the least element? If for A's and B's that exist, your A should be lesser than that for all B. Okay. When you consider a single element A, that A should be lesser than this B. It should be an unique element. It should be an unique element. So you should consider only one A. Okay. For this, you have to find minimal element first. Minimal element. Now let us discuss this least element with these two examples. For this, first, we have to find the minimal element. Now, when I go for finding minimal element in this hash diagram, my minimal element is the bottommost element. So, this is A. Okay. Here, no other element is lesser than this A in this hash diagram according to your relationship. So, A remains unique. So, A remains unique. So, the least element in this hash diagram is A. Okay. Now, let us go for considering this diagram. Now, when I consider minimal element in this diagram, minimal element here is C, D and E. So, you have three elements. All these three elements are the same state. So, you have more A's here and I cannot suggest a single A that remains smaller than all other elements that is present in this set. So it is not unique. So no least element. It is not unique. So you have no least element.